morning, students.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Till now total 41 participants including me. Yesterday was 17, now today 18. Let me check how many students have given attendance there. So from 17, let me check. From 17, 499. Not all the students have not given yesterday also attendance through Google form. Total 39 students have given attendance yesterday. I am repeatedly telling you all, but you are not giving. So remain happy with your coming internal marks. Now today two students have given attendance till now. Roll number 21 and roll number 31. Today has given attendance. And yesterday total 39 students given attendance. Only one student was absent. So six students have not given. And if you give the attendance today, yesterday attendance, then count will be today's count. So two times he will give you the attendance. So I will not consider. So date wise total 39 attendance I have. Total student is 45, 39 students have given attendance. And what I will do next, I will call your parents. I will check the attendance and tell your parents that in coming exam, you will get lesser marks in internal as you are not filling up the form. So I will inform your parents. Don't worry, your parents' roll number I have. So I will inform your parents that in coming semester, you have poor mark, you will have poor marks in physics. You are doing the class and not filling up the attendance form. So I have to, I don't want that, but I have to give you lesser marks in internal. And if there is no offline examination, the total marks will be internal marks then. And you can think what will be, what will, what is going to be happened with you. So my task will be next one. Next, I will sort. I have Saturday and Sunday. I will sort the roll numbers. We are not giving the presents, and I have already total number of students list. Now from there, I will find out the roll numbers and inform your parents through video call. Not only through audio, I will contact them through video call. I want to contact them. So listen, everyone. So roll numbers absent every day in Google form, I will find out the list and I will talk to your parents. Be ready for that and tell your parents also about this. You are not filling up the attendance form. So for that, ma'am want to talk to them. Because they should know that in coming internal exam, your coming exam physics, that you are going for poor marks. You have must have poor marks in physics. Okay, everyone. Roll number one.
Yes, ma'am.
Two.
Present, ma'am.
Three.
Present, ma'am.
Four.
Present, ma'am.
Five.
Present, ma'am.
Six.
Present, ma'am.
Seven.
Present, ma'am.
Eight.
Present, ma'am.
Nine.
Present, ma'am.
Ten.
Present, ma'am.
11.
Present, ma'am.
12.
Present, ma'am.
13.
Present, ma'am.
14.
Present, ma'am.
15.
Present, ma'am.
16.
Present, ma'am.
17.
Present, ma'am.
18.
Present, ma'am.
Acha, roll number 16. Why you were absent yesterday?
Ma'am, ghar mein puja tha.
Puja tha. Absent ho gaye. Online ma'am, class.
Ma'am, so many guests are coming. Come to yesterday's, ma'am. That's why.
Then why? What you will do with yesterday's class?
Ma'am.
So you are enough intelligent enough. You can understand yourself.
Yes, ma'am. I am trying my best.
So guest came maybe, but this is your online class. And one mobile or one laptop is needed for that. And for 50 minutes, you had no option. I can't think about that.
Ma'am, I am not found any place, vacant place, ma'am. That's why.
Okay. So if you are happy with your puja and not doing the class, then okay. But I don't know what you will understand today.
Sorry, ma'am.
So up to which roll number I called?
Ma'am, 18.
Okay. 19.
Present, ma'am.
20.
Present, ma'am.
21.
Present, ma'am.
22.
Present, ma'am.
23.
Present, ma'am.
24.
Present, ma'am.
25.
Present, ma'am.
26. 27.
Present, ma'am.
28.
Present, ma'am.
29.
Present, ma'am.
30.
Present, ma'am.
31.
Present, ma'am.
32. Roll number 32. Absent. Roll number 32. So roll number 32, I am giving absence to that roll number. So 32 is absent. 33. Roll number 33. 34.
Present, ma'am.
35.
Present.
36. Roll number 36. Roll number 36.
Present, ma'am.
37.
Present, ma'am.
38.
Present, ma'am.
39. 40.
Present, ma'am.
Present, ma'am.
41.
Yes, ma'am.
42.
Yes, ma'am.
43.
Present, ma'am.
44.
Yes, ma'am.
45.
Yes, ma'am.
So roll number 32 is absent only. Okay. So roll number 32, don't give attendance in Google form. So only 32 is absent. So be ready. I will talk to your parents. I'll find out the list and I will inform your parents. I will give one time in the evening or after the class. All of the parents will join in the on that link. How many days you have not given attendance in Google form, I have to inform. Okay. Are you getting my words?
Yes, ma'am.
Dilshad Ahmed left the meeting. I will again check what is the roll number that is absent at the last of my class, at the end of my class. All of you will give the attendance at the time of the class. I am just checking how many students are here, have given attendance today. Only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7 students still.
Ma'am, roll number 36.
What?
Ma'am, roll number 36 present here.
Okay, I know. I only mentioned roll number 32 is absent.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
Only 32 is absent today. Total 45 students are here. So all of you quickly fill up your Google form. I will check at the end of the class how many students have give the attendance, and I'm doing this mandatory that throughout during the class you will give your presence or attendance so that I can check how many students are here or not. That is total 45 attendance, 45 students. That means total 44 students will be there, na? So I will count the names. So fill up your attendance form now. And I'm thinking that I will close the Google form and it will be open during the class time. That I'm thinking. I'm giving you time and you are not filling up the form. Is the sharing screen is on? Can you
yes,
can, is available? Okay. So today I will discuss what is curl. What is curl of a vector? And yesterday I discussed what is divergence, and then discussed some numerical problems on divergence. And before that I discussed gradient. Now today curl. Now if your V, that is function of x, y, z, is a differentiable vector field, then the curl of rotation of V is written as curl of V, or curl curl V, or rot rot V. It is defined as rotation of V or curl of V, where V is what? V is a differentiable vector field. Then the curl of that V is equal to curl V. That is equal to what? What is this sign? This is nabla. Okay, del operator. So I had del del x plus J had del del y. When I put cross sign here in between this and this, then it is written as curl of V. Then you will not write if dot is there, then it is divergence of V. If no dot is here, only but there, if in case of gradient, you will not get here any vector sign because this is scalar. Grad of phi you can write, grad of any scalar quantity, but here for divergence and for curl this is vector one. So cross sign is here, so this is curl of B. If in place of cross you will get, if you get dot, then it is divergence of B. So this is the meaning of this, that is I had del del x or del del x of I hat plus del del y of J hat plus del del z of K hat cross V. V what I am taking? V is V1 I hat plus V2 J hat and V3 K hat. Now the cross product of the two vectors. So the cross product of the two vectors, it can be expressed like this. Do you know this? Do you know?
Yes,
how to write this one?
Yes,
earlier? Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
So, two vectors, the cross product of the two vectors, it can be like written like this. So I hat, J hat, K hat. Then here component is del del x, the x component. The y component is del del y and the z is del del z. So del del x, del del y, del del z. And here what is with I hat? V1. So V1 is here. V2 is for J hat, so V2 is here, and V3 for K hat, so V3 is here. So I had J hat, K hat, del L X, del L Y, del L Z, and V1, V2, V3. Now we have to break it. Now how we can break? So how we can break this? So what I will take? This one, del del Y and V3. So this one, this determinant. So this thing I will consider. So what? Del del Y, del del Z, V2, V3. So it is written here. with I hat component. And remember, in the middle, I have given minus sign. Actually, it is positive. Positive sign. If you take the sense from the left hand, this is positive one. So in the middle, just a minute. Actually, the rule of the determinant, how to break it. So if you break it, then you will write I hat with this one. So del del y of V3 minus del del z of V2. Just wait. Now it is showing 44 attendance. Roll number 32, are you present? Roll number 32, are you present? So how it is 46? See, what I have to do from my next class, do you know all? That one by one, by name, I will check and admit. It will take time. When I start the class and so many participants are waiting, I allow all the students to save my time. Now, for my next class, what I will do? I will call, check the name, and then I will allow. One by one. So now total 46 attendance is showing in my class. And I'm calling was absent, 32. I'm calling that roll number 32 is present or not. Now no answer. Then how from 45 it can be 46? So this is what? This is wasting my time. And one student is not from my batch. My conclusion is that 32 was initially absent. Now 32 will be present now. As the total attendance is 46 is showing. So one extra student from another batch, it is here. Who is that one?
Ma'am.
What?
Ma'am. आप जो लिंक जो ऑफिशियल ग्रुप में देती है ना, वो मिस पर्सनल ग्रुप में दीजिए, जो 145 है, तो तब कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं होगा।
तो कौन यहाँ पर है, एक्स्ट्रा कौन है? लीव कर जाओ ग्रुप में से। वहां पर तो लिखा जाता है कि 1 to 45, तो वहां पर तो सभी लोग लिंक देते हैं। जयश्री मैम जो दूसरा क्लास ले रहे हैं, वो भी तो लिंक दे रहे हैं। उधर लिंक देना जरूरी है। Who is that extra student? Leave my class. Otherwise, I'm checking the participant list.
Ma'am, 4 ही दिखा रहा है।
What?
Ma'am, आप दो बार ma'am login है, मैं उसमें आपका भी 46 दिखा रहा है again.
हम दो बार login हैं।
Yes, ma'am.
ठीक है, देख लेते हैं। ठीक है, हम दो बार है या एक बार है, पर कोई भी ग्रुप में जो हो रहा है, गूगल फॉर्म में अटेंडेंस नहीं दे रहे हो तुम लोग, और जो कर रहे हो वो इधर सभी अटेंडेंस है। कैन यू सी द व्हाइट बोर्ड?
यस मैम
नाउ व्हाट आई सेड दैट कॉल ऑफ वी दिस इज कॉल ऑफ वी ओके व्हाट इज दिस व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस आई हैट डेल एल एक्स प्लस जे हैट डेल डेल वाई प्लस के हैट डेल डेल जेड क्रॉस वी इज व्हाट वी वन आई हैट प्लस वी टू जे हैट प्लस वी थ्री के हैट ओके
यस मैम
ओके गोइंग टू नेक्स्ट स्लाइड then how I can write this I hat J hat K hat del del X del del Y del del Z then what is there third line V1 V2 V3 okay so I can write this as I hat then what I will write
M del del y
del del y of v3 okay
yes yes ma'am
del del y of v3. v3 minus
del del z of v2
okay
yeah.
in the middle one what I am writing
ma'am minus
no minus sign I will give plus sign okay so if I give plus sign then I have to change the sign inside sign
yes
then what I have to write
minus
del del x
del del x into
v2
v3
v3
and third one is what
third
del del x of
V2.
Del del x of
V2.
Minus
del del y of P1.
Del del y P1.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
So if I take the curl of this, then so curl of any vector in place of V, if it is given, say 2x, if it is given something. That is 2i hat plus 2j hat plus 2k hat like this so you can find out the curl of this okay so this is the procedure how to find out curl understand
yes ma'am
now I am going so this same thing it is written here same thing is written here okay
ma'am
we have to note that in the expansion of the determinant the operators so just write this one so I'm not going to this language so curl of v equal to this then the next one I'm going now geometric interpretation of curl what is the geometric interpretation of curl of a vector now curl measures how much the vector rotates or curls around the point of interest if we consider a field vector a I'm taking vector a equal to minus y I hat plus x j hat let's take this vector a so what is the curl of a it is 2k hat are you getting this just check in your copy are you agree with this just check in your copy and tell me a equal to minus yj hat plus a y I hat plus xj hat then curl of a equal to 2k hat do it quickly say Any student done this call? Yeah, k component is zero for a vector A. What is the problem? Can't do or can do?
Done, ma'am. Can do.
You can do. Now tell me the answer. Is it okay? Only
yes,
to
ma'am.
The determinant.
Yes, ma'am. Okay.
Only
yes,
to ma'am. The determinant. No. Inside the determinant, first line I hat, z hat, k hat, then del del x, del del y, del del z, and next line what? Minus y, then x, then zero.
Zero.
Then to break. Is it okay? 2k hat?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
I will in whiteboard. So you can do, I think. So curl, how to calculate curl, I showed just. Now the sketch of the field shows that the direction of the rotation points towards the z axis. Now if you take curl of this vector A, then in which direction you are getting? Along k hat. Along which?
Z axis.
K hat. So answer is 2k. So the sketch of the field shows that the direction of rotation of points towards the z axis. So it is rotating the curl of a vector field pointing along positive z direction. You can show the direction in this way. In this way, it is rotating. Now, what will be the direction of curl? It is along the z direction because k hat is there. Okay. So curl of A, if you take, it will be like this and the point will be along the z axis. Okay. सोचो तुम लोग कोई भी कंटेनर है ठीक है कंटेनर का जो लिड है उसे ओपन करोगे तो कौन सा डायरेक्शन में घुमाओगे कोई भी कंटेनर का लिड है तो उसको क्लॉकवाइज घुमाओगे या एंटी क्लॉकवाइज घुमाओगे ओपन करने के लिए
मैम एंटी
ढक्कन खोलना है एंटी क्लॉकवाइज घुमाओगे ना तो एंटी क्लॉकवाइज घुमाओगे किस कौन से तरफ जाएगा ऊपर की तरफ ना तब ना खुलेगा
यस मैम यस
और इसको क्लॉकवाइज घुमाओगे तो क्या होगा ढक्कन लगाना है तो क्लॉकवाइज घुमाओगे तो कैसा होगा
अंदर
की तरफ जाएगा जाएगा तो इसे देखो ये रोटेशन कौन सा डायरेक्शन में है एंटी क्लॉकवाइज और क्लॉकवाइज
एंटी क्लॉकवाइज
एंटी क्लॉकवाइज रोटेशन होगा तो कैसे कौन सा डायरेक्शन में जाएगा ऊपर की तरफ
यस मैम
ठीक है फिगर क्लियर है
यस सर
सो कर्ल मेजर्स हाउ मच द वेक्टर रोटेट्स और कर्ल्स अराउंड द पॉइंट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट ओके सो दिस इज द फिजिकल सिग्निफिकेंस ऑफ कर्ल कर्ल मेजर्स हाउ मच द वेक्टर रोटेट्स और कर्ल्स अराउंड द पॉइंट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट सो रिमेंबर दिस लाइन दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट The physical significance of divergence, gradient in curl in one and two lines. Always remember. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
If we have one surface, if I take the gradient on that surface, then what is the meaning of that? Is it perpendicular to that surface? Gradient? If I take grad of phi, then what is this? Perpendicular to that surface, phi. So just go through the note. What is the meaning of gradient? So I told you and I gave one problem also. Numerical problems were given grad phi at some point and grad phi at another point then the two surfaces are given the angle between them calculate the angle between the two surfaces it was given so remember this one and for divergence solenoidal vector, solenoidal vector, that is the one vector is solenoidal. If what? When a vector is solenoidal,
divergence A is equal to zero.
If a vector, any vector is solenoidal, then the divergence of vector is zero. Okay. For positive divergence, so for positive divergence, the point is what? Source or sink? When divergence source. Is positive, and source. When the divergence is negative,
sink.
So positive divergence expands or contracts?
Expands.
And negative divergence?
Contracts.
Okay. Now this is the physical significance. Curl measures how much the vector rotates or curls around the point of interest. So in this way, any vector may be given and you have to calculate the curl of this vector. Now, a vector field whose curl vanishes is called as irrotational field. A vector field whose curl vanishes is called the irrotational. So irrotational vector, that means if you calculate the curl of a vector and if you are get zero value, then that vector is called the irrotational vector. Otherwise, the field creates a rotational motion. So this is very important, this line. You will get numerical problem from this. Prove that this vector is irrotational. So what you have to take? You have to take the curl of that vector. If the curl of that vector is zero, then the vector is irrotational. Otherwise, it creates a rotational motion. Now consider this figure. It can be shown that the curl of a vector field is related to the rotational motion. So the curl of a vector field is related to the rotational motion. Let v is the linear velocity. So see, this is the linear velocity and omega is the angular velocity. So this is the omega, that is the angular velocity, and this is the linear velocity of a particle in a rigid body rotating about the axis. So for a rigid body rotating about the axis, let v is the linear velocity and omega be the angular velocity of that particle. Okay, so rotating about the axis passing through the origin O. So rotating this this is the particle velocity, that is linear velocity is v and angular velocity is omega of a particle in a rigid body rotating about the axis passing through the origin O. So this is the axis and this is passing through the origin O. Then v, so v is the what? V is the linear velocity. And what is the relation between linear velocity and angular velocity? V equal to omega cross r. V equal to what? V equal to omega cross r. So this distance is, here is the particle, here this is the p point, this is the particle is existing here in this point. Now if this distance is r and this is omega, then omega cross r, this is your v. So linear velocity, it can be written like v equal to omega cross r. Now I have given this problem, so just I'm going to again whiteboard for this problem, calculation of this problem. Then what I'm doing, I'm just relating this one, v equal to omega cross r, and what I'm going to do, I'm telling you v equal to omega cross r. So if equal to v equal to omega cross r, this is the proof. This is very important problem, and this problem is frequently given in exam and all the offline examinations that has passed by. So this is the very important problem that is given frequently in that exam, in your exam physics BS PH 101 syllabus. So if it is given, so for that I have given the concept here, the figure I have given. So how it is v equal to omega cross r? Now you will not get it there in problem. The problem will be only v equal to omega cross r, and prove omega equal to half of curl of v, where v, omega is a constant vector. So this will be your problem in your exam. Say that if v equal to omega cross r, prove omega equal to curl of v, where omega is a constant vector. Okay. Now I'm going to the whiteboard. So what is there? V equal to what? It is given omega cross R. So it is given. So prove that what? Prove that omega equal to
omega is half of curl v curl.
Curl v. Okay. Omega equal to half of curl v when v omega is a constant vector. Then what I will prove? I am telling you what I am going to prove. I am going to prove curl of v equal to 2 omega. So what I am going to prove? What? Tell me.
Curl of v
equal to v equal to 2 omega. Understand? So curl of v put here. Prove that omega. So curl of v equal to what? 2 omega. That I am going to prove. Okay. So curl of v equal to 2 omega. So v is again what? Omega cross r. V is what? Omega cross r. Now I am finding out. So curl of v. Just going to the next slide. Curl of v equal to what? Curl of what? Tell me.
Omega cross r.
R. Okay. So first, what I will calculate?
Omega cross r.
What is the value? Tell me. I hat, j hat, k hat. Then omega can be written like what? Omega 1 I hat plus
omega
2 j hat plus
omega 3 k hat.
So omega 1 component here. Okay. Omega 2 component here. Okay. And omega 3 component here. And r. R is what? X I hat plus y j hat plus z k hat. So x, y, z. I'm going to the previous slide and writing here. What is omega? Equal to what? Omega 1. Omega 1. I hat plus omega 2.
Omega 2.
J hat.
J hat.
Plus omega 3.
J hat.
J hat. What is R? R is what?
X I hat, y j hat plus k k hat.
Y j hat plus k
z.
X, y, z, z. You are saying k. I am saying k.
Z k hat.
Okay. So just take your pen and paper. I am also calculating. You also calculate. So this is omega and this is r. Now getting to next slide. Okay, now clear? Now I have written omega cross r.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now I have to break this. What I have to do? Then the what is x component?
The omega 2
omega 2 z.
Omega 2 into z.
Minus?
Omega 3 into y.
Omega y.
Then positive I will write, not negative. Then what I will write?
Omega 3 minus
omega 3 into x.
Minus?
Omega 1 into z.
Omega 1
okay.
into z.
Then k component?
Omega 1 omega into 1.
Omega 1 into?
Y.
Y. Minus?
Omega 2 into x.
X.
Is it?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Up to this, you have done. Say quickly. I will go.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So, can I go to the next slide?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, actually, see here. See, it is curl of this thing is given. Curl of this thing. Actually, curl of V. So, curl of V equal to omega cross R. So, what I have done up to this, I have calculated omega cross R. Is it okay? Now, I will put the value of omega cross R here in this place. Now finding the determinant. Okay. So next. Next, I am going to write. So ultimately, curl of V is what? Tell me. बड़ा सा डिटरमिनेंट लिखना है अभी बड़ा सा क्योंकि बड़ा बड़ा टर्म है अभी ठीक है फर्स्ट में क्या लिखेंगे आई हैट जे जे हैट देन
डेल डेल
डी बाय डी एक्स
डेल डेल वाई डेल डेल जेड देन द लाइन नाउ गो टू द प्रीवियस स्लाइड सो दिस वन omega 2z minus omega 3y where I will write
at some I place
here omega 2z minus omega 3y okay is it okay
yes ma'am
yes ma'am
then
omega 3x minus omega 1z
minus omega 1z okay now here
omega 1y minus omega 2x
okay
yes ma'am
ठीक है अभी क्या करना है ब्रेक द डिटरमिनेंट यू नो ब्रेक इट सो डेल एल आई हैट कंपोनेंट विथ आई हैट कंपोनेंट व्हाट विल यू गेट डेल एल वाई ऑफ ओमेगा वन वाई माइनस ओमेगा टू एक्स इज इट देन डेल एल जेड ऑफ दिस जस्ट बिगर बिगर डिटरमिनेंट विथ रेस्पेक्ट टू द प्रीवियस वन बट यू नो हाउ टू ब्रेक Do you know how to break?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So if you break, I am going to the steps. Just check it at home and tell me. Q. And if anyone can do this, then in group, just do the differentiation and post in the group, in my personal group. That is you and only 1 to 45. Okay. So answer that you will get omega 1, I hat, plus omega 2 j hat plus omega 3 k hat is it you will get this like this and what is this value 2 into omega so what I have done curl of v equal to what 2 into omega is it
yes ma'am
So what you will do, just this break this determinant, differentiate properly, you will get this one. You will get this one. So it is proved. The curl of V equal to 2 omega. Or half of what? Curl of V equal to what? Half of curl of V equal to omega. Okay? Or you can write also like this, half of curl of V. So I have not written here. So curl, this is curl. Huh? The space is very less. So I have written like this. So consider this as curl. Otherwise, I have to erase and again write. Okay? Okay with this problem?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
So give it very important problem, okay? Give it very important problem. This is frequently, this problem has frequently given in exam. Then this one also, so you will prove it. This is very easy for you. So take pen and paper and go through it. Curl of A equal to this. Actually, this is the formula I told you last day that in vector analysis, PGL, some formulas are given. So you may have to use these formulas as a steps of a problem. Now, if it is given, prove this. Then you have to prove like this. So curl of A I have taken as A1 I hat plus A2 J hat plus A3 K hat. Now curl of A I have written like this. No, first bracket the determinant and it is written like this, and then call of again this. So this is just so same. Is it same type of problem? Just you have done it earlier. Call of V, it was initially it was call of V and V was omega cross R. Is it? So in the same way you have done. So just go through it, break it, and then some calculations, and ultimately you will get minus grad square A plus grad this and call of A. So this is the formula actually. You will get it. You can represent. Just take pen on pen and paper and do it yourself and open this page in front of you. This one. And just calculate yourself one by one. This is not very important problem. Actually, this is the formula given in book, that this is the formula. Now, if you have this is the proof of this formula actually. Huh? This is actually this formula you have to take while calculating any problem. So go through it. It is very easy. So the time is almost over. It is 10:51. Almost over, not. It is totally over. Time. So this is the what I have discussed today. I'm just want to tell you. I have discussed what is curl, how to calculate curl, then geometric interpretation of curl, and then curl of V equal to omega cross R. What is omega? What is R? What is V? It is shown in this figure. Actually, a vector field whose curl vanishes is called the rotational field. And I told, I said repeatedly that if a vector, the curl of a vector is zero, that vector is irrotational. So it is given as proof. Prove that this vector is irrotational. What you have to do, only calculate the curl of this vector. So this is the proof. This problem is very important. Remember this one. And this is the proof of this formula. Actually, this is one formula. And in this way, I have proved this formula. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
So I want to know how you are feeling about this class, physics class. Is it interesting, physics, to you all?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
If you have any problem or anything, any hesitation, tell me. Always tell me. Don't keep it with yourself. That will create problem later. If any problem arises, anything, then also you can phone me personally that in this area you have problem. So I will explain it. Say one doubt clearing class I have, I can place, and then I will discuss all these things if you have any problem. Okay. And just now the warning to you all. The what is the warning? If you don't fill up the Google form, I have to talk to your parents. And you will fill up the Google form in between the class. You are not filling up the form. And your parents should know that. And later you will get lesser marks in physics and you will say the how I have this type of marks. Then your parents should know that at exam, in exam you will get this type of marks. And what for what purpose? That you have not given the attendance properly. Understand everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So now I'm ending my class, and note, this note is already given. Okay.
Okay, thank you.
I have given this note. So ending my class here.
Ma'am.
Now say.
When you give assignments?
I will give it. Just give me. I was very busy. I will give the assignment. You will get it in Google Classroom. I'm trying to give it today. I'm in college today. Okay. I have time. I will give the assignment today. I'm just preparing money. Actually, I have to type the assignments. Okay. So I will type it and I will give you. Probably today I will give in Google Classroom. And I will give a note in your group that I have given the assignment. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
An assignment on SHM, damped vibration and forced vibration. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. So ending my class for today.